Paul, you're late again. Sorry, and I'm gonna be 4:45. 8:45? That's late. What time do you get up? 5 a.m. 5 a.m.? That's early. What do you do in the morning? Well, after I get up, I usually make breakfast, take out the garbage, do the laundry. The laundry? Yes. Then I read the newspaper, check my email, sometimes I take a nap. You take a nap in the morning? Just 15 minutes. On Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, I exercise. And on the other day, I clean the hall. Then I take a shower, get dressed, put on my makeup, and go to work. Wow, you never sleep late. On the weekends, I sleep till 6. That's really late. You do laundry in the morning and the evening. Why? When do you do the laundry? Usually in March and September.